present. I have a disease called multiple system atrophy. I want to know why the federal government is interfering with the states that are approving medical marijuana. My neuropathic pain is 24 hours a day and does not and will not be affected by prescription medication. The only thing that gives me some relief is marijuana, and that is illegal. So I must sit here and suffer. Thank you very much, Mr. President.